official trailer for Ajay Kapoor's long-star film Aankho Dekhi is out in stars, and going by the looks of it, this motion tour surely has some good humor and is culturally bomb, as well as ponders on some unusual reality check. Check out the trailer in the given link below. Starring Sanjay Mishra, Rajit Kapoor and Seema Pahwa in lead roles, Aankho Dekhi is a story of 55-year-old Bauji, played by Sanjay, and his quest to sink into seen and unseen reality. Surrounded by a joint family and perturbed by the drama, Bauji gets an epiphany one day and decides to believe only what he sees. However, the challenges that he faces is what the film is all about. Now, the trailer narrates a good glimpse of the story, but is a little abrupt, keeping you engaged. What finally concludes is a question: what lies? Will Bauji manage to sound sane and conquer his individual path? Produced by Manish Mundra, Aankho Dekhi is slated to release on 21st of March 2014.